Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton and I'm going to show you a quick solution today on how you can quickly and easily update those premium plugins or that premium theme that you've purchased, especially if you're receiving that failed to update notification that looks like this. It's probably giving you an alert telling you that that folder already exists and it's not going to let you re-upload that zipped file. Well, there's a quick solution I'm going to show you right now and it's all in the budget of free. Hey y'all, this is brought to you by Liquid Web, the most helpful humans in hosting. If you are looking for better support with your WordPress website, if you're looking for faster hosting solution, if you're looking for a great security setup for a WooCommerce shop, be sure to check them out and let them know that Ask Corey sent you their way. All right, let's get to it. I'm going to show you right now the plugin, Easy Theme and Plugin Upgrades. This is it, you guys. This is the plugin. And I always want you to be certain that it is compatible with your version of WordPress, right? We always talk about that. We always want to be certain any plugin that you're using has really high ratings. And the more active installs, the better, right? Because that just shows more legitimacy. That shows that it's working. This is a great free plugin by Chris Jean. Thank you for creating such a cool solution. I'm going to show you how to use it right now. Let's go into your dashboard. We're going to go into plugins and say add new. We're going to be looking for that easy theme. All right, we're going to look for that easy theme and plugin upgrades, and we're going to go ahead and click install now. And of course, activate. For this specific example, I actually have a premium plugin in here called WS Form Pro. So they have a free version, but this pro version is what I'm running on this particular install, and I need to update it. Normally you would see a button right here that just clicks and updates, but automatic updates are not available for this plugin. So how would you do it? You would jump back over to where you purchased the plugin from, right? So you would go over to the creator of the plugin's website or wherever you purchased it, and you would download the most recent version that is a zipped file. Then normally you would just be able to update it, right? Well, sometimes you have to go into your FTP. You don't want to do all that. So using the plugin that we just added, we should be able now to go over here and click add new. And we want to upload plugin, right? And we're going to choose the file. As long as you have that most recent version of that plugin, you can come in here and you can grab it there. And now when you click install now, the plugin that we just added should allow the whole thing to load perfectly. Look at this, removing the old version of the plugin. It has now been updated successfully and we can activate the plugin just like that. There's no more error, no more issues, no more saying it can't be overridden, it can't be updated. We are now running the most recent version of this plugin. How cool is that, you guys? I love this solution. Again, thank you, Chris Jean, for creating such a cool and free solution for the WordPress community, because people like me who don't know how to hack code or write PHP or do anything like that, we get a little intimidated whenever we jump into FTP and have to start dealing with folders and deleting things and trying to upload things. That's too difficult. So thank you for creating a great solution like this that helps me and all those out there in the WordPress community solve this problem quickly and easily. All right, you guys, if you like stuff like this, be sure to like this video, click subscribe, and hang out with me every single Wednesday. I'm creating content just like this to help you improve your online marketing inside the world of WordPress. I will see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, everyone.